Wow, co to jest? Enjoy the adventure, hard but fair. You don't... Aha, poziom trudności. Nie jestem noob, to chcę adventure. Hello, G. We are going to begin your daily physical training session. When you hear the buzzer, move to the right. Congratulations, G. On with the exercises. When you hear the buzzer, move to the left. Well done, G. Now look around. Up at the ceiling and down at the floor. Very good. You should now feel the overwhelming urge to leave this room. Perfect, G. Very good. Now you know that the world is not limited to a single room. Look further. Excellent. As you can see, shrubs are blocking your way. You should feel an irrational desire to chop them down with the sword we have provided. Ready? Ah, XM. Congratulations. You are quite pleased to have chopped down those shrubs. As a reward, we will put on some relaxing music. Nie brzmi jak muzyka relaksacyjna. You appreciate this music. Continue on your way. We'll now conduct a combat test. Oops, our apologies, a computing error. In short, fight. Czyli już sobie odpuścili skrzynki z DLC? So that's him. He passed all the tests with flying colors. Yes, he's just right for the task. We'll be entrusting to him. I sincerely hope you're right. A single misstep could bring about the end of time itself. Rest assured, Professor, we've checked and double-checked. Everything will proceed as planned. Good. Then we will be able to activate the machine. Make the necessary preparations. Yes. Nie zbiłem wazonu. A w wazonie pewnie alternatywne zakończenie. Jaka grafika? A long time ago, the Mogi civilization had discovered great secrets. No one knows how exactly, but it disappeared soon after that, marking the beginning of a new era. In year 950, humans and demons fought a merciless war. The human empire won at great cost. Ładnie narysowani, nie tak źle. 50 years later, the city of Genova is preparing the remembrance ceremony of the victory. But not everything is as peaceful as it seems. A widzisz. Cześć, Damon. Jakiś ziomek i dwie laseczki. Hey, wake up! Och, you are awake. Are you feeling better? My father found you passed out deep in the forest. You don't remember anything, not even your name? Maybe if you wandered around the forest, that would help jog your memory. By the way, I didn't introduce myself. My name is... Hmm. No, żebyś się zaraz nie zdziwił, jak ta gra będzie ewoluowała. To jest Evoland. W tej grze zaczynasz tak, a potem się robią ewoluujesz w inne czasy. Nazwijmy ją... Fiona. Bo zielone włosy. I hope you remember everything quickly. Łóżko. Ogień. To miasteczko wygląda znajomo. Nie tutaj. Everything under the sun. Here you will find everything under the sun. Except I don't have anything to sell. Skąd mam kupić broń? There may be one in the old house northeast. Dobra, przestań pierdolić. Ja nienawidzę jak... Zadajesz pytanie. Typu... Czy mogę u pana sprzedać broń? A on się rozgaduje, że w tej obecnej galaktyce, na przestrzeni wieków, stara jakiegoś kolesia uznała, że życie nie ma sensu, więc w związku z powyższym mam komunikat dla ciebie, iż broni nie mam do sprzedania, nie? Czyli ta gra będzie 3D Action RPG i Free Witcher 4 Experience? No jak na razie jest 2D. Dawaj broń. Miałem iść northeast. Nie da się iść northeast. Northeast jest zablokowane. I'm going to explore the frozen continent for myself, just like the famed explorer Largo. But today is not a good day, I'm about due for a nap. Czy to jest jedyny sklep z bronią? Nawet ma szyld, że ma broń. Co mam... iść bez broni? Koleżo, skamowałeś mnie. Few more days. Old house northeast of the village. Okej. Pomyliłem. To ma być północny wschód. Postacie mi się kojarzą. To jest klon Pokemonów. Albo ewentualnie jakiś Fire Emblem. Pewnie... nie? Zamknięte? To jak ja... skąd ja mam wziąć... what? Skąd ja mam wziąć broń? Od ciebie? Have you heard of the Sylphs? They are strange beings that exist out of time. Some say a Sylph lived in these parts long ago. What might we have happened to her? Are you fucking kidding me? Nigdzie nie ma broni. Już na samym początku jestem zgubiony i nie wiem gdzie iść. Wydaje mi się, że wszystko przeklikałem. Każdy budynek. This door is closed. Może ty? I'd be out for a stroll in the forest around this time, but a bunch of monsters appeared there recently. In fact, that was right after Finros brought you here. They attacked you, didn't they? Okej, okay, zajebiście. Ty? The war against the demons ended 50 years ago with the Empire victorious. We have had peace ever since, but you never know. Keep running to stay in shape. Ja pierdolę. Zaraz tu kogoś rozstrzelam, nie? A ty? You are the young man I found in the forest. Fiona has been worried about you. Be sure to thank her. If you wish to go into the forest, take the path that crosses the bridge and make your way north, but you'd do well to get yourself a weapon before you head out. No dobra, tylko skąd wziąć weapon? I hope visiting the forest where my father found you will help you. I remember everything. Are you fucking kidding me? Czy muszę znaleźć klucz? Jak ja nie lubię takich gier. Takie gry mnie irytują. Natomiast przejść do konkretu, to łazisz i błądzisz. This village is so boring. True. Może tutaj? Też nie? I'm kind of jealous of her. I mean, she is the chief's daughter and she is so sweet and full of life. And apparently she has magical powers, although her whole family is a little off. Dude, a ty kto? What a nice day to fish in peace with nobody around to bug me. Well, almost nobody. The key to the old house? I might have it or not, it depends. How about you do me a favor in return? See, I have this fish-related issue I can't seem to solve. Maybe a young fella like yourself could help me out. Fishing rods. My fishing rods are all tangled up. I can't tell one from another. Each time they cross, follow the line that goes left or right. Which rod should I use to catch that fish? What? Może dwójka jest najbliżej? Nie rozumiem. The fuck? Are all tangled up. I can't tell one from another. Each time they cross, follow the line that goes left or right. Cztery. Thanks for helping me out. Let me give you this old key. It's no good to me anyway. Key to the old house. Nawet UI jest takie samo. O chuj z tym chodziło? Na każdym skrzyżowaniu musiałeś skręcić w kierunek boczny. Więc uznałem, że od dzyndzla, od haka będę szedł w górę i będę szedł na boki za każdym skrzyżowaniu. I w ten sposób doszedłem. Znalazłem $5. Zaczyna się świat lootboxów Evoland. Jakie slimy, co to terraria? Widać, że dziadeczek nie był zbytnio smart. No to jak mam miecz, to mogę sobie iść dalej. Chcę przejść. Nie mogę? If you want to get to the forest, just follow the path that crosses the bridge. Ci zaraz dam just. Jest zamknięte. Dziwna ta gra, ale przynajmniej jest autosave, chociaż tyle dobrze. W jedynce to było irytujące. Le lootbox! Collectible star. To jest dokładnie jak jedynka. Mogli z tego zrobić reboot, remake. Wow. Okej, okay, jak najmniej turowego systemu walki, proszę. Bo wyjdę. Zacznę grać w Crosscode. Ale muszę przyznać, że movement jest o wiele lepszy niż w jedynce. O wiele przyjemniej się łazi. Au. I tak oto królik, który wcale królikiem nie był, razem z nowo dobytym scyzorykiem Mephistophelesa, który znalazł w gównie w opuszczonej menelni, wyruszyli na pełną wrażeń przygodę. Zapowiadają się fajerwerki, cycki i rozpusta w zagajniku Mareky. Otóż to, dokładnie. Panie, imprezka na całego. Teraz włączę światło, bo ciemno. Co to za grzybol? Przynajmniej muzyka jest ciekawsza niż też w jedynce, więc to była okropna muzyka. Tam jest skrzynka. Dwa na 30. takim tempie to zaraz grę przejdę. Chleb. Chleb mi. Usually I can manage on my own just fine, but it just so happens that I hate mushrooms. Anyway, thanks for your help, but still can't remember your name. How about I choose one for you? It would be temporary, of course, for as long as it takes for you to remember it all. Let's see, your name could be... Kuro? Nie, musi być Adventures of Ciapek. Jak to tak? Bo zepsuje kanon. So, Ciapek, what do you say? I help you get deep into the forest, to the spot where my father found you. It just so happens I have this little power that could be of real use to you. And frankly, I intend to go there and find out why all those monsters appeared recently. Shall we? Weszła we mnie. Złapałem pierwszego Pokemona. Chciałem już nakurwiać basem. Fuck. Those thorny bushes. No i co? You won't be able to cut them by yourself to clear the way, but with my help and by focusing, you should be able to do it. Try focusing and I will come help you. Jak? Okay. Good thing I was here still, that really tuckered me out. Once you have called on me, I will need to rest for a bit before starting again. Feel free to ask just the same, because I'm glad to help you out, Ciapek. Oh, jednak nie ma autosave'ów? Ale dziwne te wiewiórki. Czemu one mają takie dziwne ryje? Jo, ona jest na cooldown. Ja, it's rewind time. Green poop. Co ja mam sobie to w dupę wsadzić? Co to daje? Jeszcze dwie osoby odblokuję. Ja częściej dostaję obrażenia nie dlatego, że one mnie atakują, tylko dlatego, że nie wchodzę. Bo mnie irytuje to, że jak kogoś ciapniesz, to on ma knockback. Ja idę do niego. I się stykamy. We made it. This is the spot where my dad found you. Careful, I see some demons in the clearing. What could they be doing here? Let's hide, they don't look friendly. Pff. Is that it? Sherry, are you sure that's really a maglev? Professor Giro's writings are unambitious. If we activate this maglev, we will be able to tap into great amounts of magi energy. It's a maglev, alright? I saw one, just like it years ago. But that one was broken. We absolutely need the energy from this maglev. According to Professor Giro's records, the energy within the Forest Guardian would be enough to trigger it. The Guardian's been long dormant, so it must be in a weakened state. We should have no trouble whatsoever defeating it. Czemu oni wszyscy gadają takim RPG-owym językiem? Soon I will have my revenge on those wretched humans. Prepare to summon the Guardian. Chapek, this is awful. If they wake the forest, Guardian, it might attack my village. We have gotta do something. You think we should stop them? We might be better off warning somebody, but there is no time. Filotowa skóra i wieczny wyraz twarzy wkurwienia. Ja bym ich nazwał Flippy Flap albo skóry i wysyn. The Guardian, it's awake. It's more powerful than we anticipated. Let the thing wear itself out, destroying the village. We'll return afterwards and finish it off. Och no, Ciapek! If we don't do anything, it will attack my village. We have to try and stop it before it's too late. I will help out, just don't do anything rash, okay? A jakbym dał no, to co by się stało? Zaatakowałby village? The maglev is shining, I've never seen it do that. Is that what those demons were talking about? There's something written on here. Lorem ipsum dolor sit amet. Tak, wiem o wraf. Szkoda, że tak późno. It's glowing, what the heck? Jo! Tunel czasoprzestrzenny. What? What the heck happened? I feel different, less detailed. How about you, Ciapek? Same? Now, where are we? It's a bit like Spellbook Forest, but there's something different about it. Could be my imagination, for. Either way, those demons put my village at risk. We've got a head there now and warn everyone. Think you can find the path again? It's really not that complicated. Let's go back to the village. My father must be getting worried. Przeszliśmy do 8-bitowej ery, ale muzyka dalej jest CD. tędy, nie? O. Nie wiem, mam przejść. O. Poggers. Mam wrażenie, że idę w kompletnie złą stronę. No tu nic nie ma. Bethesda quality, panie. Ubisofty. Właśnie o takie Ubisofty walczyłem. My village! Where is it? My father! My friends! They are all gone? We need to keep our cool. There's got to be a logical explanation. My dad always told me everything had a logical explanation. I sure hope he was right about that. It's like my village never existed. Čapek, do you have any idea what could have happened? Oh really? Well, that's reassuring. No, cofnęliśmy się w czasie, kurwa, bitch. This must be connected to our fight with the Guardian. Maybe they took shelter in the mountains. Let's go there now. I'm sure everyone's safe and sound. Nie ma tu minimapy? Przydałaby się minimapa. Ahoy! Well... What did you know? We don't get many visitors around here. You are trying to escape the war, right? You've got nothing to fear here. We are far from all the mayhem. Anyway, that's why I decided to stick around. He reminds me of my father's a bit. He's not from my village in any case, and he doesn't seem to know why it disappeared. Psht! Čapek! Don't pay too much attention to him. The war ended a long time ago. My guess is he's off his rocker a bit. Poggers. No i se idę właśnie po mapie sobie idę. Ciamciaram cię będę robił. Pas Grizzly. Au. Wow. Podoba mi się ta zmiana gameplayu na action RPG. Torowy system walki to jest pase. Powinno to zdechnąć śmiercią. It's completely rusted. It would take at least a good smack for it to budge. W ogóle udało mi się w końcu skonfigurować retro archa. Z tego co wiem, nie mogę na nim grać w gry z PS2, bo jest beznadziejny core, a PCSX2 na razie nie dorzuca swojego core'a do tego projektu. Pokazali fakolca. Ale gry z NES-a, SNES-a, Segi i PSP działają. Przynajmniej tak na szybko przetestowałem. I nawet Super Mario World na SNES-ie działa w 16:9. Jakby widać tło. Ale moby się dalej respią, jakby to było 4:3. Ciekawe. Zawsze marzyłem, żeby zagrać w stare gry w widescreenie. Teraz jak Mario 64 będzie. Co, przyszedłeś tego pierwszego wieśka w końcu? Widziałem, że grałeś chwilę. Demon, czy nie? Wziąłem najłatwiejszy poziom trudności. Zaraz zdechnę. Żaden mi nie zrespi serduszka? W obie jest tylko XP. Ja nie mogę, ale to jest irytujące. Czuję się jakbym wykałaczką do nich bił, a nie mieczem. Z takim zasięgiem. Przyszedłem z... Tąd. Halo? Mamut. Look, Ciapek. A mamut. I thought they'd all gone extinct because of global warming. Anyway, this one is blocking our way. Nieprawda. I know, I will use the bracelet of great strength I bought from a trader the other day. I will shove the mamut off the path in no time. Sure, mate. It's not working. Could it be that trader sold me a dude bracelet with no magic at all? If I find him, he's gonna wish he'd never met me. I am fresh out of ideas. I will leave the problem in your hands, Chapek. Mógłbym iść górą. Skłamstwo. Pomówienie. Oricon Ore. To make powerful gear. No właśnie, bo tu currency nie ma w tej grze. Nie ma żadnej waluty, żadnych glutów do zdobywania. Ta gra mi strasznie przypomina Crosscode. Tylko, że Crosscode jest bardziej dynamiczne. Jest prawie jak hack and slash, bym nawet powiedział. Co on z tym zrobić? Reset? Co, grę zgliczowałem? Tak szybko? Wyjdź i wejdź. Kurwa. Borderlands za darmo. Jest to samo przecież, musi go popchnąć, żeby wejść. No dokładnie. Tylko bardziej nie rozumiem, o co chodzi z tym słoniem. Co ja mam zrobić, żeby dwa mamuty się ze sobą dotykały? Albo nie! Już wiem. Znaczy, nie wiem, ale chyba wiem. A widzisz! A widzisz! Nie sądziłem, że to ma taki zasięg. Wait, what? Ja się teraz zdupczyłem się. Are you kidding me, dude? Sztuczne nabijanie czasu gry. Najgorsze jest to, że tu save'a nie ma. Będę musiał powtarzać od nowa. Czekaj, o co tu chodzi? Ja mam je wprowadzić na te boksy, jo? Tak. To jeden. To jest intrygujące. On się tu do niczego innego nie nadaje. Ten mamut u góry jest useless, tak? Jakby nie widzę w żaden sposób, żeby go inaczej pokierować. Czyli to wszystko się sprowadza do ustawienia tych trzech, tylko że ja sobie już zjebałem, tak? Muszę go zresetować. Dzień dobry. Noda D, noda dola. Bo nie wiem, jak je pchnąć. Górnego na prawo, dolny do góry. Dolny do góry? Jak? A! Teraz widzę. Już tu mam. A widzisz. Czekaj, co? Ta muzyka już mi gra na nerwach. Ten loop jest za krótki. Au. Wieliczka Scooters. Zapomniałem sobie wpisać Window Mod Exclusive. Zapomniałem, że to na Unity jest. Ciekawe, jakbym przytrzymał Shift, to czy bym dostał ustawienia do wyboru. z launchera. Co tam, Osiu? Grab here. Co to, Cortana? Retreat. Don't let her escape. That poor girl seems to be having a rough day. Think we should give her a hand, Ciapek? If you don't do something, I won't help you anymore. Classic. Who are you? Do I know you? Did Professor Giro send you? I will never go back to his lab. We don't know of any Professor Giro. Let us help. Let me go. O kurde. Be careful, the colonel wants her alive. Ale chamstwo, miałem za nim... Miałem uciec. Biedz za nią. Ale oni się respią w nieskończoność. I don't understand. Oh, what is going on here? Where is the girl? WTF? A, ustawione. Całe przedpołudnie grałem w LoL'a, klasycznie 4 przegrane gry. A ja wczoraj 10 godzin grałem w Call of Duty, 6 godzin oglądałem Kuru. Bardzo produktywny dzień odbyłem wczoraj. Ale zrobiłem 3 SMG. To jest coś. Who are these people? They attacked us as we were about to apprehend the target colonel. I did warn you not to frighten her away. Where is she? She got away, colonel. Keep looking and take those other two in the palace. I will question them later. Yes, sir. W ogóle nie czuć, że to jest Evoland, nie? Kompletnie. Tylko wygląda jak normalne gra RPG Maker. Ciapek? Ciapek? Get up. Finally awake, are you? Jeszcze mój ciapek jest tak retarded, że umie mówić tylko yes i no. I still don't know where we are, but I'm getting worried. I'm afraid it will take a while to get back to my father. I mean, look, they threw us in prison. This place is just filthy. You'd think we were sent back 50 years ago during the golden age of the Empire. Anyway, it keeps getting harder to explain all of this logically. Hey, look. The soldier who brought us water forgot to close the door again. We are pretty lucky, huh? Are you thinking what I'm thinking? Awesome, okay, let's get going. I'm sure you will manage. They took your sword, but all you need to do is avoid the soldiers. You can't solve everything with violence. You know? Ever the chatterbox, this one. I'm counting on you to get us out of this hellhole. Okej, okay, mam z tym padem jeden problem. I zauważam, że to jest już się odbywa w każdej grze. Ogólnie. Że L na tym padzie działa poprawnie, natomiast R nie działa poprawnie i za jako R jest przypisany inny buton i prawdziwe R jest na Z, na szóstym przycisku, co jest dziwne. Tak zastanawiam, czemu nie zachowali konsystencji, że tu jest lewy i tu jest prawy, a drugie bumpery byśmy zastąpili właśnie YZ. I mówię tu o defaultowej konfiguracji w grach. Ale coś buchło pod moimi nogami. Jakiś bas. A, znowu ten wierco. A, ale mam wibrator. Stop right there! Aha, bo to ci. Aha, bo w cieniu jestem. To już dwójka, jedynkę już olałem. A tego nie gwarantuję, czy przejdę. Na razie żadnych nowych gier nie losuję. O cholera wie, co będzie zaraz, za niedługo. Seriously, Ciapek, what exactly are you doing? Don't tell me you actually think you can get past the guards by hiding under that box. Sometimes I wonder how you come up with ideas like that. Well, alright, if you insist, go ahead and try. Just don't say I didn't warn you. Już nie mam wyboru, bitch. Ale głupie. Ale bronią złota. Are you getting a feel of the place? Sometimes the doors are left open, but that doesn't mean anything. Without the password, there is no way to escape. I'd come up with the perfect trick. Tattoo the entire prison layout on my back. Jak w Prison Breaku. But I never could get hold of a mirror to read it. Czy ja właśnie zrobiłem okrążenie? Nie. Tak. Dookoła. Okay, I will admit it, you were right about the box thing. It was a good idea after all. But how was I supposed to know those soldiers would be so scripted? No, that's not the word I had in mind. So, incapable of noticing a box that's moving around right in front of them. Well, anyway, nice job. I hope the next floors is simple. Stop right there. No i tak to się kręci, no. Damn it. Teraz nagle mają wizję po bokach. Mają jedną kratę. Mogę iść dalej. Muszę przyznać... Nie pogadam. Hey Chapek, it smells a lot nicer here, and it's a little cleaner too. I'm positive we are getting close to the exit. By the way, what's the deal with the password? Maybe some other prisoners know about it? Muszę wam powiedzieć, że fajnie zrobiony multiplayer w Trials Fusion. Strasznie fajne uczucie jest kogoś rozpierdolić w tej grze. Zwłaszcza jak ktoś ma totalnie pay to win skiny, za które bym wydał miliony dolarów. By się okazać, że potem przegrywasz prawie każdy mecz, masz najniższą rangę. Dziwi mnie to, że w normalnych Trialsach na PC nie ma czegoś takiego, tylko jest zwykły multiplayer. Grałbym, jakby zrobić coś takiego, albo w Trackmania by zrobić coś takiego. To było fajne. Everybody knows the last part of the password. Anyone trying to come through this door must give the password. Anyone trying to come through this door must give the password. What vegetable do my kids love? Artichoke? Incorrect. A prisoner is attempting to escape. Nie rozumiem. Everybody knows the last part of the password. Co mam tak zgadywać? Trial and error? Tą realistyczną fizykę cieczy walik zrobił jeden deweloper w wolnym czasie w domu. In the song, Sir Robert. Summons Ifrit. Ale głupie. If I count to thief, I get. Which fate do you choose? Password accepted. Lol. Byłem w cieniu! Na każdym piętrze... Whatever. Ważne, że przeszedłem. Ale stwierdzam fakt, że to nie jest gra dla mnie. Takie giereczki nie dla mnie. Tyle dobrze, że nie musiałem za nią płacić. Tam była skrzynka, we mnie z gwiazdką. Cóż to za krypta? Welcome to the arena! Phew, we are out of jail. Where did we end up this time? And here are our first challengers. Go on, don't be shy. Come forward, please. Welcome to the Grey Coliseum, where every day the knightiest fighters go up against ferocious beasts. Please settle down while I present the contenders. As I was saying, today on my left, very young but very powerful fighters filled with youthful zest and unbelievable potential. Please welcome... Dexterminator. The incredible, the amazing, the extraordinary Dexterminator! Tell me, Dexterminator, are you in top form today? Top form today? Terrific! Dexterminator expects a crushing victory. He's gonna turn his opponent into Wolverine food. And I'm being told that Dexterminator's first opponent has just arrived. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome, with a thunderous round of applause, the great, the magnificent, the extraordinary Manimal! Manimal is the greatest, the bravest, the hairiest bear tamer in the whole empire. He's trained his wild bears to attack any target he points to. Tell me, Manimal, what is your score? I use a special keyword to tell my bears to attack. A keyword, you say? That's terrific! And what is this keyword exactly? Well, I look my bears straight in the eyes, and I say, get them. And they attack. Get them! Pog. It looks like Manimal has had a slight accident. Miss, we have every reason to believe that you meddled in the fight before it even began. In accordance with Article 30B, Paragraph G, you are hereby disqualified. The Exterminator will fight Manimal's bears on his own, because yes, ladies and gentlemen, the fight will go on. Miss, please return to your dressing room until the fight is over. It looks like you will have to manage without me on this one, Dexterminator. Wink. Don't do anything rash, those bears look downright vicious. Now, without further ado, this fight is on! And it's an overwhelming victory for Dexterminator. But let's not dwell on the past. Here comes the second fight of the day. Hailing from the depths of Malicor Woods, masters of Eastern martial arts, admittedly small but definitely tough, the fantastic, the nimble, the extraordinary Ninja Squirrels. Terrific! Ninja Squirrels! And without further ado, let the fighting begin! Wow! Just a minute, shuriken! And another resounding victory for Dexterminator. Dexterminator, just between us, where do you get your phenomenal strength from? From myself. Terrific. However, that will certainly not be enough to impress your next opponent. But before introducing him, I have a big announcement. The Emperor himself insisted on seeing the next fight in person. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause for His Majesty Emperor Lothar! Yo! Ja chcę, żeby tak w Polsce było. Przestępcy się napierdalali na takich arenach. So, Colonel, that must be the young man you spoke of. Yes, Your Excellency, that is indeed him. The Exterminator, if I heard correctly. He is the one who helped the girl escape. Yet I made it clear she was not to be harmed in any way. Professor Jiro needs her. We tried to intercept her without injuring her, Your Greatness, but her powers, however weakened, are still strong enough to push back my men. Find her. I'm counting on you, Colonel. Yes, Your Highness. On your end, Great Magus, how is the battle progressing? We have taken Mayenne Bridge, Your Highness. The Demon King is hiding somewhere north and is trying to rally his forces. We have a plan to find his camp and we will then be poisoned to attack Demonia. However, if you were to approve the use of all means at our disposal, it would be quickly settled. I suppose you are referring to the new weapon that Professor Jiro developed? Yes, Your Majesty. If you agreed to use it, I'm certain the war could be won and the demons defeated in no time. I will consider it, Great Magus. As it is, this war is a dreadful business. Let us try to end it quickly and cleanly. If the colonel's reports are reliable, should suffice. As Your Majesty wills it, so shall it to be done. It will make sure Professor Jiro is notified his weapon will remain in his laboratory for the time being. But if the situation disorientates, I will reconsider the issue. Understood, Your Majesty. If you would please excuse me. Muszę zejść z gry. He's hiding something from me, I'm sure of it. Now, let's see this fight. Some say that a very powerful demon has been captured, but not before he killed several of them, which is a feat in itself. Without further ado, he's our next fighter, hailing from the northern steeps, stronger than any other human alive, as ferocious as a raging beast. Ladies and gentlemen, niech będzie Menos. Nie ma save'a. To mnie się nie podoba się. Będę musiał to powtarzać jeszcze raz. Anything to say before this fight that's sure to be unbelievably bloody? I cannot die here. Terrific. And with that outstanding speech, let the fight begin. Ja w ogóle wpadłem na POG idea. Umarłem.